There's a public perception that that was part of a apology tour. There was advertisers leaving. We talked to Bob Iger today.
I hope they stop.
You don't want them to advertise?
No.
If somebody's going to try to blackmail me with advertising, blackmail me with money, go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.